Now you must acquire a taste for freeform jazz.